Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys. Wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video, welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel, where we huddle Bitcoins. We say bam. Short TA update. As I'm recording a documentary for Dutch television yesterday and today, so I need to keep it short. Let's quickly jump into the charts. Short doesn't mean not interesting. Keep watching till the end. It's amazing chart at the end. Let's jump, bam, into the charts. This one is the first one, not opening with a 4-hour chart. Did you know? Today we open with a day chart. Why do we open with a day chart? To see where we are. We are here, exactly there at 42,000. That red line, that one is the 200 day moving average. That is the one we want to come above. That orange line on the bottom here, this is the 100 day moving average. That is the one we want to stay above. We found support, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times in the last week. We need to stay above that. If we break that with a daily candle, then guys, we can close lower than 40k later on in this week, next week for example. We could go to that 38k level to find support again on that downward yellow line that I've been drawing since we came all the way from up there. That's a long time ago already. Yes, that was April. So that line became support, 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 maybe again support if we break those levels. Do I think we're gonna break those levels? I prefer to see Bitcoin closing about 45k very soon, but I will tell you later in this video why. Let's jump into the next BAM chart over here. This is the week chart, zooming out. On the week chart, we have the EMA ribbon. We stayed above it. We found support last week. This week, we need to close in 5 days and 18 hours, like you can see in the right side over there. That one needs to stay above the yellow line to be completely positive, in my opinion. So we need to stay above 43,200. So we need to close that candle in 5 days above 43,000, let's say 500. Then we again found support on that EMA ribbon, and that is very positive. If we close in this EMA ribbon, we could even pull back to these other lines, of which the lowest line is 36,000 and the midline is around 39,000, and as I saw on the other chart, 38,000 would be the level of that downward trend line. Very important chart to keep an eye on in the next 5 days. Do we have something more? Bam, yes, zoom out. We zoom out to the monthly chart. Like I said on the monthly chart already weeks ago, September has always been a red month. But if we look back in history, then we also see that September, from September we had this huge move. September to December, we always had that move like October, November, December, which was huge. 1000%, 600%, and 250%, maybe this year, if we halve every time. October is the month that this is going to be decided. If October is a green month, like you can see over here, in this period here, October was a green month, in the bull run of 2014, October was a green month, that one. In 2017, October was a green month, very bullish. If we make an October green month, we are going for the top target over there. If October will be a red month, the only months in October were red were, I think over here, yes, in 2000 bear market in 2014, and here somewhere in September, October here, also in the bear market in 2018. So from that moment, we dropped with another 50% almost. So October will be the candle that will tell us how we will develop the rest of the year. Again, September on the monthly, let's zoom in a little bit. We opened the September month at 47,000. If we would be able to close at 45,000, a little bit higher somewhere over there, you get a very small body with a long wick. Just a little bit like this one over there. These are positive candles for, a shoot to the top. So if we are able to close above 45,000 this month in 2 days and 17 hours, I think this will be a beautiful candle for a continuation above these beautiful lines over there. And bam, that is what we see over here. This is the short term. The 4 hour, yes, the 4 hour, we can see that to become bullish, we need to create a higher high above this level, in my opinion, this level, which is 45,000. All the numbers are lining up. We need to create a higher high above $45,000. If that will become true, then I can show you that we are changing the channel slowly. This one, because then you can see that we were creating higher lows and higher highs. Make it beautiful, Didi. Let's make that one green, guys, because that would be positive for me. So if that will be true, we create a higher high here. So this was the low again, and now we go up to create a higher high there, maybe to come back and then go up like this, something. This higher high would be 45,000, and if that happens before the 30th of October, then we would close that beautiful monthly candle like I just showed you here at 45,000, which would be a beautiful monthly close to see some more upward movement on the month. And this would be a new channel then forming, which also would be awesome. And then we would come above the red one, pull back again to this to test that one as support, and then go up again a little bit higher to 48. That is what I expect, guys. Did the bam bam, by the way, tell us all that shorts and all that stuff? Let's zoom in. Yes, the bam bam told us here to long, told us here to short. We would have taken a short, I think, over here, so it would be a small profit, but we would have taken a short a little bit late because there was a lot of green still in the charts on the bottom. And if there is a lot of green, sorry guys, I'm not look like this, I'm going to zoom in. If there is a lot of green, we don't take the trade. We want to see the yellow and the blue. That is when we short. We want to take the long when we see the green. So that is what you see on the chart. There was a short, there was a candle closing down below, but the green started over there. So that would be a very small profit. I can show you how much. It would only be at the moment a profit of 1.9%, but still with a leverage of 10, that could be 19%. Guys, if you want to trade all of this, bam, then go down below the video, check these links: the VMIX $1,200 bonus, Prime Equity $50% deposit bonus, and Bybit at the moment $600. It says $3,600, but it's a $600 bonus. Use these links to sign up. And if you want to know more about the Bitcoin, about the bam bam indicator and all the other indicators, then please over there. That was everything for today. Bam, I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you date this short, if you date the dated, how can you date a video? If you enjoyed this short TA video, please give the video a thumbs up, share with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and leave a comment down below the video. Be aware for all the scammers. Our comments have a gray background, so the scammers, with all using our logo and name and asking and telling you that to send a message to their number, it is not us. We have a gray background on the back of the comments that we give. Thanks for watching, and see you tomorrow again. Bam.